Don't look now, but there's something funny going on over there at the bank.
That's got all the earmarks of being a run.
Hey, lady, you got any money in the bank? You better hurry.
This is a pickle, George. This is a pickle.
All right.
Go ahead, handle all our cash.
All of it?
Every cent of it, and still was less than we owed.
Holy mackerel.
And then I got scared, George, and closed the doors.
The whole town's gone crazy.
George, there is a rumor around town that you've closed your doors. Is that true? Are you all right? Do you need any police? Well, mobs get pretty ugly sometimes, you know.
Just remember that this thing isn't as black as it appears. You're thinking of this place all wrong, as if I had the money back in a safe. The money's not here.
I got $242 in here, and $242 isn't going to break anybody. Better to get half than nothing.
Randall, wait. Now listen to me. I beg of you not to do this thing.
But my husband hasn't worked in over a year, and I need money.
Tom, how much do you need?
$242.
No, Tom, just enough to tide you over into the bank.
I'll take $242.
There you are.
That'll close my account.
Well, could I have $17.50?
Bless your heart, of course you can have it. You got 50 cents?